Rock and roll was easy, but now it's...